push through it as fast as possible so you can get through Trangoom and then get on the good games.
But Infinite Warfare is not good.
It is a great game.
I'm tired of the future. I want to go home.
Yeah, but here's the thing. Unlike Black Ops 3, where you just run around and do exo jump, you get to fly in a plane.
I don't care about plane. I want to be.
You become epic. You become the literal like captain of the navy.
I'm already the captain of. This will probably kill my mic. I don't know if I'll still fall victim to this on Windows 10, but...
You are now face boosted.
Yeah, it happens every time I launch, like, a Call of Duty game or some sort of multiplayer game. I thought Windows 10 might fix it, but I guess not.
Absurdly loud.
Device properties. Oh, yes, we're back down on planet Earth now.
There we go. Much better.
Yes. Now that I'm not, like, in hell. Richard Tiger Mafia. I still think who killed Captain Alex replaced the move. Alright, time to play the next mission of this game. I feel weird playing the whole game knowing that I'm actually technically dead.
Based. I want to play through Black Ops 3, but I'm not a big fan of torture.
You don't like
getting... I'm not going to subject myself to torture.
You don't like getting your arms and legs ripped off? You don't know how unamused I was when, like, I got my arm ripped off again.
She's just about finished extracting. I don't like subjecting myself to that.
About what I did to Ghost Along.
Oh, God. You know how they say TV will run on your brain?
We had to stop.
Dude, that's what it feels like to play Black Ops 3.
There was totally a different way. You didn't have to cut your hand off. You're just gonna drag your body over there.
I wish you were right, but this goes further than the Black Station murders.
Think about how you can be a female or a non-binary entity in Black Ops.
The intel leaks are spreading like cancer, weakening WA operations worldwide. They know all our weak points, and they're mobilizing forces in volatile regions. Face back.
Oh yeah, there's sound files for.
So we follow in the footsteps of
Cold
this last
War,
known. Home.
Except for the non-binary
the
one
beneath the old facility. Maybe something down there will help us understand their motives.
Let's not forget the immortals. We just brain-hold one and maim the other.
The These non-binary one just becomes retaliate. A default Call of Duty game.
Jesus. I don't like how in the multiplayer they're like female operator down. Like who the fuck cares if they're a female?
They operate. You're eliminated.
Who cares? Hold left mouse to skip? Yes. I shouldn't be, but I am. So, yeah, if you actually watch
Much
my reaction
to the structure
reaction,
was destroyed in the disaster.
Off,
our best option is to descend through the central silo.
I was like, oh
Thanks,
my
Kane.
God.
Big help.
It's pretty sketchy.
So we follow Taylor's footsteps?
Advanced Warfare doesn't make
something down there gives
a scene
answers.
Out of your arm. Getting ripped off.
Overwatch drone well, confirms multiple signatures. Top side. 54i.
Yeah, no, you just casually get dragged
off
the
hill. Likelihood is they're already inside.
No shit. We just saw reinforcements arriving on site. Ain't much chance of keeping this quiet.
Love Advanced Warfare. Best game.
Thank you, misspelled. Black Ops 3.
No.
I can't wait.
There's argument for Black Ops 3.
Zombies.
Waiting
I can
on
make
your
plenty
shot.
Of arguments against Black Ops 2. I cannot make any arguments for Black Ops 3.
Well, there's multiple different ways to play the missions.
Who cares? They have that in Cold War 2, and that game's better. Except for the multiplayer.
What the hell? What was- oh my god! This is not good. This is not good. I just had enemies spawn right next to me.
Awesome moment.
Yeah, I walked into a room, and I approached the window to jump out to the other side, and I just got red screened, and I turned around, and there was a guy beating the shit out of me. Like, I know there's a sniper, but I just don't really have a guy. Believe me if I told you I spent days practicing how to shoot Makarov as Yuri in Modern Warfare 3.
Why?
Because I was 12. Would you also believe me if I told you that it's impossible to shoot
interface
him?
With that panel. A quick hack should get you
why
in.
Why is that?
It's just broken. The game is busted.
Never a dull moment, huh?
You line up your
oh
shots,
yeah.
Just,
today's just full of surprises.
It's rigged. The game's rigged.
Respectable.
I don't care that I'm in the biodome.
Alright, I think I got that outfit down.
Let's go. Love outfits. Can you stop walking so fucking slow? I'm kind of in a hurry to beat this game, Hendrix.
I'll get us in. These bodies have been here for a few days. Must have been before the attack on the Black Station.
This look like Taylor's work, Hendrix?
Maybe. Single shots to the head. Yeah, but in all honesty, you have to know what a dumb question that is. Of course this was Taylor's work. CIA brought them here because these fucking goons were sniffing around.
Hey.
No!
Pay no heed, Kane.
Stop.
I'm picking up an EMF source in the area. Likely a small electronic device. Could be on one of the bodies.
Who the fuck is Gang of Four and why are they in my universe?
You know, the rule of two.
Got it. Uploading data. Anything useful?
The looters didn't just stumble in here. They were tipped off by the CDP.
Activating a recon drone.
Message. Message received and understood, Hendrix. Syncing drone mapping coordinates to your HUD.
Apollo, I just need you to be a supporting character.
Hey. You know what they say about staring into the abyss? Let's go.
Stick to the ledge. That's a long way down. I'll take point.
The footage we saw of the killings. You still think it was fake?
I've known Taylor a long time. I can't see how he could have done it. Especially carving them up like that.
Or maybe he wasn't the person we thought he was.
Even so, doesn't explain Hall, Moretti, and Diaz. Why would they go along with it?
We'll get to the bottom of this, one way or another.
Tried to roll wrong.
Damn 54i are already ahead of us. What do you think we should do?
I think it's time we introduce ourselves.
A joke out of that.
You trying to send us down a damn rabbit hole, Kane?
I just want the same thing you do, Hendrix. To shut this situation down before it gets any worse.
I'm just
Watch
so
your step.
Unentertained.
This place ain't exactly stable.
Let's go. Love stupid things.
God, now I know why Apollo's back, then.
You not.
Why haven't I muted the Future History Channel?
Why haven't you? I muted them as soon as they got created.
What's making the robots behave this way?
Some kind of power surge.
That power surge isn't normal. I got the door. Go in there and take point.
Yo. The Oni Division of Intelligence?
Let's go.
From Halo?
Kane, could someone be plugged into the building systems?
I could never.
Controlling the robots?
It's unlikely that any systems are operational after
Love
the disaster.
I used to be Division 3.
We don't have any idea what's down there.
C group.
Find the Oni Division. That's what we are.
Recon drone says they came through here. Anyone want to bet 100 against us finding some fucked up shit down here? No?
Operation Nimrod Ice.
Help.
And then...
Whoa!
Instead of
Hendrix,
them icing the Nimrod, Bill just ices... Nimrod Reyes and gets away. Cosby's like, Well, that didn't go to plan, and Brian's like, what do you mean? The Nimrod got ice. Just like, wrong Nimrod, Nimrod. And then shoots him. Kills Brian.
A good ending.
Good ending, but there's no hope for working class America.
Kane,
Charlie's just like, finally.
Who's controlling these robots?
I don't know. Triangulating a source. No luck yet. I'll keep trying.
Nimrod iced. Alright, I gotta go.
Alright, bro. Peace.
Got places to be.
Sending recon drone ahead.
Too early.
Alright, see ya.
Let's see how far down this rabbit hole goes.
Limited light. Recommend switching to EV.
Acknowledged. Let's hustle. Recon drone ain't gonna wait on us.
Kane, we lost the feed. Problem at your end?
Negative. Blueprints ended the silo's floor. Without the drone, we're blind.
Something must have taken it out.
Keep moving. GPS coordinates put the alarm just up ahead.
Kane, we found the recon drone. What's left of it?
Well, it was fun while it lasted.
Hold up. Let me get a closer look at that sign.
You recognize it?
The designation suggests a CIA black project.
Well, if this shit was here at the time of the disaster, they wouldn't have been able to send in a cleanup crew.
Until Taylor.
Yeah. I think someone wants some shit buried. Blood trails lead this way.
I don't want to kill people. Where are they at?
What's going on here, Kane?
What the hell?
So apparently I die really, really fast to these things for no reason. Open it! Shit, dude! Don't let me stop ya!
What's going on here?
Stay alert. We don't know what's down here.
What's going on with these robots, Kane?
I've never seen any robot behavior like that. It's not in their programming. Somehow they've gone rogue from their preset parameters. Okay, according to the GPS, the source of the signal should be through there.
It's a really bad guy.
Hack the panel.
Holy shit.
Hendrix, check those control panels. I may be able to pull something from the local drives.
Okay, Kane. You're in.
This shouldn't even be here. DNI human trials weren't even underway at the time of the accident. At least not officially.
I don't think these people volunteered.
They're all hardwired into a central server.
Jean, wasn't he our mark? This makes no sense. This doesn't make sense. If he's dead, why are we finding a bunch of slaughtered CIA matching his MO?
Give us a minute, Kane. CIA brings us in, assigns us an unknown contact, and then we just happen upon a CIA op site? That makes sense to you?
What are you saying, Hendrix?
I don't know yet. Just keep your eyes and ears open, especially around Kane.
All right.
Everything okay, Hendrix?
Yeah, Kane, we're good.
Okay. I'm seeing network activity from a server room a few floors down.
Hey, can't be a coincidence. Let's move.
Lights out ahead. Switch to your EV.
Copy that.
Picking up radiation in there. Move slow. It may play havoc with your optics and core systems.
Turn into some doom shit.
Help me get up here. Maybe I can find a way to get that door open.
Where the fuck I wanna go?
You got the door open, Hendrix.
I didn't open it.
We got more test subjects in here.
They're in the water!
Kane, optics back online.
push through it.
But for every piece of intel.
You know this.
Behind me too.
You know this is starting to look a lot more like a weapons research facility than a biotech lab.
Chemicals released in the disaster were never positively identified.
Anyone else sense a cover-up?
Can you hear me? We don't have to do this. There is blood on our hands that we cannot wash away. You know who I am. I'm asking you to turn back. Walk away.
Kane, I've got Diaz coming through on a closed channel.
Taylor was right. We've got to show the world the truth.
He's wired into the servers. His DNI is acting as a conduit for every piece of intel that's stored down here. He's been directing the robots, controlling their hive mind. He's going to overload his brain. Listen to me. We have to stop him. We have to shut this down. Right now, he's uploading everything on those servers directly to our enemies. We have to contain this situation.
Diaz, you have to stop this. Whatever happens to you and the others, you have to end it.
I am willing to die.
Above him.
Kane, I'm in the control room above. What can I do?
Access the primary systems for me. If we maintain a live link via your DNI, I should be able to identify the core's vulnerabilities.
You're the boss, lady.
Focus fire on the cooling rods and the tower surrounding Diaz. That will expose the core's corresponding access point. Once it's open, you're gonna have to get up there and drop a grenade inside. Tower 1, exposed.
This is only the sound of my voice. Let your mind relax.
Take out that cooling tower.
Let your thoughts drift.
Cooling Tower 1, offline.
Standing clearly. Do you hear it, Sloan? You're Sloan.
To lose him, Hendrix. You have to interface. Pull whatever data you can from his DNI.
You know it'll fry his goddamn brain.
I know.
I don't think you do. This is someone I know. Someone I fought alongside. You shouldn't go out like this.
I'm sorry.
It's okay, Hendrix.
Get that.
Get what? What did you see, Hendrix? Did you get anything? Hendrix!
Taylor's looking for two survivors of the Coalescence disaster. He's already left Singapore.
How the hell did he get transport?
You don't betray your country without making new friends.
Shit. We have incoming topside. It's the Immortals.
Oh, that's right. We're in the ground. God, she's so cute.
They down there? The ones who killed my brother?
Yes, yes. My men are moving in.
Did we receive the locations of the CIA safe houses?
Yes, madam.
Flood it.
My men are still
Flood
down.
Flood it now! Sounds like Taylor's new friends.
Hendrix, we have multiple explosions across the facility. You have to move now.
You heard her. Let's get the hell out of here.
Overwatch drone shows 54 immortals all over the surface. They're blowing the whole building to drowning.
Keep moving. The whole place is collapsing. Get through them. We're running out of time.
Survivors. We need to know exactly who Taylor is looking for.
I'm searching the file transfer from Hendrix. Should have it in a few minutes.
Kane, I hope you got a plan, because we're about to drown.
All right, I'll talk you through it. Open that door and flood the lab.
What? Are you insane?
Not if this works. Your lungs should have more than enough air to get to the surface.
Okay, but if this goes wrong, I'm gonna come back to haunt you, Kane.
Shit, it's jammed shut. I can override the door's system. Cover me. Two more seconds.
Sebastian Kruger and Dr. Yusuf Salim.
All in good time, Kane. We've got bigger problems right now.
Come on, we gotta get out of here. The whole building's collapsing. Help me out.
What now, Kane?
Above you. Marking your HUD, Hendrick.
The pressure's gonna yank us out of here.
Good, because I only have 11 bullets. And I sense that this is gonna be the end of the mission.
I'll be fine. Kane.
It's not good. Diaz released the locations of every CIA safe house in the world, including this one. Overwatch drone confirms. The Immortals are already on their way here. We can't stop them. You need to get out of Singapore.
Hang in there, Kane. We're coming for you.